Detectable, back on the track yet again. I'm on the 5K stretch. I thought I'd just come back and give it another shot, see if I can find anything good. This has been going for about 10-15 minutes. There's a road just there. I'm at the start of the track, which is the northern end of the track, the 5K track. Anyway, so swinging along here, just dug this out of the ground. That's plastic or something. And had a big signal here. Sounded like a can. You can see this imprint there of the object, and here it is. Look at that. It's an old license plate, New South Wales 9633. So that's a pisser. I'm going to keep that one for sure. I'll clean up all the dirt off it when I get home, and maybe hang it on the wall or put it on eBay. See what happens. Anyway, on to the next. See what else I can find. Well, folks, it's been about probably 5 or 10 minutes later. Just over yonder is where I found that license plate. I've just been walking along the slope. It's a bit steep and very loose soil. I thought, something could be dropped here. Something good, a couple of cans, whatever else. And just over here, we got ourselves I think it's 1967 halfpenny, Elizabeth halfpenny. I just can't read the date off here. The ant's all over it. 62, 67. I haven't got my glasses, can't tell. Anyway, so that's the second good target. So we'll just keep on going. On to the next. Well, folks, detectable. It's been about half hour to an hour since my last coin, that half penny. Yeah, I'm in a really deep part of the bush. I've moved up a bit, one of these little fruits of the trees. I'm not sure what they are. But yeah, just that I'm pretty much surrounded by bush here. I can't see anything, the track or anything. I've been swinging around a lot of foil, ring pulls, or cans, a lot of deep cans. They ring up really nice on the AT Pro, 82, 83. It's a good florin, silver, or halfpenny signal, and it's a can. So this one, just dug this one out. So 1950 rupenny. Oop, get that focused. Yeah, 1950 rupenny. So that's good. So anyway, see here we go. On to the next. Detectable, back on the track. Folks, I'm not feeling the best at the moment. I'm feeling a bit yucky. I'm going to go home and take it easy, so I'm just going to wrap this up. Let's just show you the trash targets first. We've got the washer there, a bit of metal, a piece of a bong cone, a couple of washers, that number plate, the 9633. Let's get back up here. No, it's not. Okay, a 1950 one penny, 1962 half penny, and a 1 cent brown bugger. A lot of targets in the ground, all trash mainly, and managed to get these out. So regardless, I'm still happy, and see you on the next hunt. Thanks for your time.